This is Swing One, Week Five. We started off with reviewing swing outs and doing the footwork solo. So we're doing solo footwork. Face this way. Five, six, seven, and rock. Step, trip, one. Step, step, trip, step. One, two, three, four. Five, six, seven, eight. Cool. One, five, six, seven, and one, two, three, five, six, seven, eight. Cool. Then we did some tuck turns.
Oh, we did variations.
Oh, we did variations, yes.
We have some flowers, we did swivels. Swivels look like this from the front. They're a full weight change. So we did these in place of our one, two, three, and four. It helps us turn around. Seven, eight, swivel, swivel, triple, around, step, step, triple, step.
Leaders, we did a styling. We did kick ball changes, kick, step, step. And we go. Kick, ball change, triple, step, step, triple, instead of the rock step, triple, step, step, triple, step. Cool. Then we did tuck turns.
Yes.
Tuck turns look like this. We have
followers,
leaders,
hooray.
Cool. Different angle. All of the work is being done really with my right hand. Triple step. Okay, then we did Charleston.
We did.
So we have our basic Charleston. We learned this last week.
Kick and kick.
Then we did our skip ups.
Kick
step. Kick step.
Kick kick.
Rock step. Kick kick. Big kick. And then we added this peel away turn.
Big kick. Turn. Turn.
And then catch. And do that again. And do that one more time. And then finally we added a little improv game. So in that turn, we're going to hop, we're going to pause here, and do the suggest, and then come back together and do whatever.